Hey, everybody. I'm Blitz. Wait. Ah, I'm Blitz. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, wrong button. Welcome back. Welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved. So, last episode, we ended up getting a nice, beautiful tour here at Poop City from my pal Zueljin. And, I actually went off to his base. He's over, you can see, right over here. That's where he lives, in Zueljin's house. I forget what it's called, but like a occasion place right on the edge of the swamp. We're back here in Poop City, and Z was kind enough to help me out a little bit. He gave me bird. One of his Argentavis? I'm gonna totally mispronounce everything. Not, excuse you. But yeah, he gave me a bird, and it's level 135. It's almost brand spanking new. It really doesn't have any of the levels put in. And I wanted to take you guys with me as I leveled this up. That's one of the nice things about joining up on a server is you get some really, really awesome people to help out. So, tell you what. Let's ride up on him. Get in there. Get in there. Closer. There we go. And you can see he's actually kind of slow. I mean, yeah. Let's get out of first person mode. He's got the slowness going on here. So, what are we going to do? Well, I got a lot of meat in there too. All gone. I know we can use that if we wanted to, but meat is so plentiful on this server. Can I just stack them up? Nope, I can't. So I wanted to get this with you guys. We have 1,202 experience. The whole goal of this episode is kind of go around and do some exploring right around Poop City here and trying to kill some things so we can both level up. I've done some leveling on my own, and basically making some crafted hats, but I found that extremely boring. Lady Wellington was wandering around. Where is she? She's usually around here somewhere. Lady Wellington. Collecting fiber. So the fiber hats were extremely easy to get, so I figured I'd craft some of those up. Anyway, I don't know where they are, but I don't know where she is. Bizzle Buffalo. Look at the froggy up out the house. Okay, F button. Let's open this up. And we're gonna get some stuff. So I've leveled up twice, I think, and I leveled them both into health. And now I'm gonna get up to melee damage. I wanna get to the melee damage somewhere between 500 and 750. I think that'd be kinda cool. It's actually gonna take a lot less points than I thought it would. And then I wanna get movement speed up too. So we have 2,500 health. I feel like that's enough for right now. If I have any serious issues in the future, I may need to get a different guy from Zueljin or tame one of my own. He's been breeding them like a boss. So next up, we have half of that. I wanted to get the movement speed up because, well, let's face it, he's a bit slow. And there he is. That's 112%. Let's see how much faster. I guess we're about 12%, 12.5% faster. Decent. Moving around pretty good. I like it. Is he hungry? Doesn't look like it. Don't need to level up, and I love the look of that dino with the costume, the scaly costume on from the Halloween event. So, there's a trike over there. I like trikes. I think trikes are cool. We are right in there, and I wanted to explore. What I wanted is there's an area up here. If you remember, some of you who have been around long enough and watched my last series, there's some really cool little islands up in there. No, not islands, some little ponds right next to the water side that are really, really cool. And I ended up dying a whole bunch from bad stuff that was in the area. But over there is some cool stuff. And then there's the ice area up here. And right below the ice area, there's something kind of cool that I'm considering. I'm seriously considering building there. I forget what the zone is called. But I wanted to try this guy out too. Basically, everything that's out in the world is kind of up for free reign to kill. And these guys, these birds are super awesome. Let's fly. Oh, ate some meat. Let's fly a little bit away, and I'm going to go up to the northwest, I think, because that's a little bit closer for this sort of video. And we're going to come back here eventually and make a little house, a little shack. Right now, I have one of the beds in a community center over there. I have that claimed. I just changed the name of it. I don't know if there's any special way to do it, but I thought that'd be cool. But yeah, some birds. Oh, we got something happening over here. Looks like a T-Rex eating some bad guys. Need some good guys. Oh, there is the guy. Is that a packy? I like the packies. I'm gonna save him. Ha ha! Packy. Oh my. Okay, and actually kill the packy. Wow. So we've got like a T-Rex all up in the business of these things over here. Let's check it out. What level are you? Female Rex, 88. Oh, look at all the Brontos. Oh, man. All right, I'm going to get in on this and try to kill this Rex. We got some serious good some melee damage going on. I might be able to do it, and if I do, that's a ton of XP for both of us. Oop. Little blip on the audio. Have to remember to edit that out. Yeah, you're dead. Oh, I'm too close. Need to get out of here. We're going to circle back, and then we're going to go right on top. Yeah, he's going to kill them all, isn't he? He's eating it. Oh, this would be great. Killing a Rex in the second video of the series. Level 88. I hope this isn't anyone's special Rex. I doubt that it is. Now, you really don't care about me. There it is. Ha! Ah, you did it. And you're actually pretty low on hit points, too. Uh-oh. They wrath after me. Oh, man. They're in trouble, though. Yeah, you're dead. Oh, you're both dead. Cool. So we're like a meat grinder here. Ah. Ooh, and there's a... Look at that, Bronto dead up there. There's another wreck somewhere. Oh, there he is. Okay, so I wanted to check. Did I level up? I did. Look at that. We got a whole bunch. I want to get my movement speed up to 120, and then we're going to start doing other things. That's really, really fun. This is how to level up. And maybe like 150 into here. Yeah, I don't care about you. Cool. We can get some good food out of that. Might be items too. Let's land you. Let's see. Yeah. Alright. Brother, what do you got for me? Uh-oh. What are you doing? Little dillo. Can't actually get you. What are you doing, dillo? There's dillos everywhere. Well, let's just harvest this on our own. Because we can get whatever's in the inventory from that. Silly dillos. Okay. Getting all the hide, the raw meat. You still attacking me? Here, we'll just pick you up. That's easier. Maybe, if I can grab you. I'm so stuck. I'll get out of here. Okay, there's the prime meat. I don't like... It kind of bothers me that the game doesn't allow you to press a button and go straight up. Where is he? Come here, you. There. I can pick him up, and then I can bring him up, and I can kill it. In the air. Nah. It's totally awesome. And then we can just drop it once it dies. Actually, it automatically drops. So did we get anything cool out of that guy? Inventory. No, it would be on you, not on me. There's a whole bunch of prime meat. That worked pretty well. We got a bunch of good stuff. Level up available. Yeah, I guess we can continue eating this guy. Look at these ripped up. Good. So maybe we need to go after that other Rex that was up top. 5-6 prime meat. Sweet. Let's see if we can find him. There's a stego. So this thing is pretty powerful. Let's go see if this guy's got any loot on him. Nice Bronto being deadified. You're not going to attack me, are you? We're friends. We're cool. I'm in you, though. Yeah, that's kind of weird. Let's just get away from here. Yeah, okay, good. Oh, man. And now we can go down here. Okay. Walk up a little bit. Let's try to loot you. Stuck. You get stuck in the world a little bit in the game. Okay. E, inventory. Nothing? Oh, there it is. Oh, sauropod vertebrae. Okay. Proves my worth as a hunter. I did something cool. Let me on. I'm stuck in him. Or something. Here. Get in there. There we go. And now we're going to eat you up. Get some prime meat again. Which doesn't really matter because it's going to rot. So I have nothing to use it for. But we can use that other meat for a while. Okay. He's gone now. No other loot. Let's go see if we can find some more fun stuff. And see if we can explore some more too. Let's see. Yeah, we're going to keep going northward. What's going on down here? Looks like another fight. Or he's stuck in a rock. Yep. Mr. Bronto is stuck in a rock. Hey, little spikies on the back. It's so neat. I hope this doesn't tickle. Good. And I just tried to land. Oh, let's just keep going. So there's the area. Which way? Kind of wish. I guess there's a compass and stuff too, isn't there? Okay, this way. I want to get a fast bird too. One of the pterodactyls or pterodons or whatever they're called. I want to get one of those. Okay, we're going that way now. We need to go this way. It's going to be interesting to see where other people are. If I lay down a mattress or a sleeping pad, then I can see where other people are. I'm going to tell you what, I'm going to take a cut and I will cut back with you guys when I'm up in the area that I want to be in. Hi again. I found my spot I wanted. I sure did. Well, one of them anyway. I had a feeling this would happen because this is like a super nice spot. It's one of the lakes that were, I guess this is called Hidden Lake or something, according to the wiki page. But I believe Corralis, it's got a K, so I'm assuming it's Corralis, has this place already claimed up. And he has a skeletal trike that just took a dropping. Yeah, well, I guess that means no go here. I think there's another one slightly, if you want to look at the map, it is way up top in here. So, can't really do that. What I did was I actually, you can see the map, I went along the coast there, and actually just south of here is kind of a nice spot too, along the river, maybe. I'm not sure. I'm not really sure where to go now. I think maybe trying way over on the left coast or the west coast might be a good thing too. I actually wanted to bring you guys with me as I did that for a while. I leveled up quite a bit. Still have that prime meat that I could use to train somebody else up. But I don't have the narcotics and stuff available yet. I just kind of want to find a place to settle down and have some fun. So I've got my saddle that Z was nice enough. No costume on here. And then we have the stamina. And I've been leveling up the melee damage. We already had that up. And I got 120% movement speed, which is, like, pretty quick. I'm pleased with it. I think I'm going the right way. It's so hard to tell on this map without... I need to go right. Yep. It's so hard to tell on the map without actually, being up. Yep, this way. So we're going to fly over some mountains coming up here. Ooh, let's get out of that. Yeah, there's the mountains up there. We're going to fly over the mountains and may avoid the mountains. There's a lot of nasty stuff in there. And go to this area and try to do some more killing. It's been really, really good doing this killing. It kind of reminds me of the Land Before Time, of the crevasses and stuff. And those things, oh, they're annoying. They killed me, actually. I had to go borrow a bird from Zueljin and get it back. Although he wasn't online. Oh yeah, this is the stuff down here. Here's a little packy. And grab him, and then all I do is right click to get him, and then I smash him, like so. And, ooh, look at this! Kind of glows in the dark. This guy here, can pick you up too. Aha! Oh, he's level 108. This is gonna be sweet. Gonna be so much experience. It's pretty easy, and then I'm just exploring while I'm doing this. There's a raptor that I can take care of. Some of them take a little bit more to do, and we just grabbed a raptor. He ran out. Oh, he's using him as bait. Ha! Just kidding. Oh, he's a tiny guy. Only level 40. It's not so bad. So this is that river I was talking about. Hey! Yeah, loot on him. That was fun. And you can hear... Uh-oh. That was the bird. That was Bird. Bird is his name. I need you guys to come up with a name for Bird. How do we want to do these? Because I only have him named Bird. And I think Bird is a pretty bad name for a bird. So, yeah, definitely give me suggestions on what you want his name to. Ooh, look at that. Why is it all dirty and dark and nasty down here? Oh, that's a Carno. I did kill a Carno. Oh, it's a saber-tooth kitty. Oh, I'm gonna so gank this guy. He's not even gonna know what's gonna happen to him because I'm gonna gank him so hard. You cannot kill him. Oh! Well, okay. I can't pick him up. I'm gonna snag your kill, though. Maybe I'm not. I'm getting out of here. I'm scared. I don't know my limits yet. And I know sometimes I take damage and sometimes bird takes damage. Fortunately, that was bird taking damage. I hear the level up music too. Nope. I hear the taking damage music. That's where it is. We're still half level? Oh yeah, this is good stuff here. Oh, it's a white Rex! No, wait, that's a Carno. Taking on a Packy. There we go. A level 8 Carno. Not too exciting. But Bird is a beast. I like this guy. It's a lot of fun. It really is just flying around. I've been doing this for about a, I don't know, half an hour now. There's another one. Are these guys, I think they aggro on me. I think they're a carnivorous, nasty monster that'll eat you in seconds. So we may just want to stay away from those guys. And kill those guys instead. Just kidding. I won't kill you, pretty cat. Oh, they're stalking. Yeah, let's get away from them. Wish we had a tigered one, or one with leopard spots. And we'll see where else we can go. Oh, this guy's in trouble. He's already all banged up. That means I might as well kill him. Just get the sweet XP. I'm just on a rampage. There's a lot of really cool coloring on dinos. There was a really fun looking stego that I killed earlier too. Kinda wish I had it all on camera. Now I'm going the entirely wrong way. I am so bad at directions in this game. This is cool. Look at this. Ooh, it's someone's base. Doesn't look like it's too populated here. Take care of you. Oh, 104. Wow. They must have something in use in here. It's not really even a base. There's a lot of critters. This one's wild, so I can kill it. But, oh, there's some more stuff down here. Whoa. Okay, there he goes. There's the Phyomagon. I gotta check this out. This looks really sweet. Look at all these dinos. XB crafted. Nice. Got Skeletal Rex going on. I'm guessing this is your air? Is that what it's called for eagles? Oh, he's got pink. It's like a cyan. I'm not at that one. It's a... It looks like a Pokemon thing. I think. The Donald is its name. That's convenient. Whoop. It's a little... A little bit too much there. That's interesting barn apartment. I really like it. It's fun just going around and finding what these people are, what other people are doing. I have no idea either how to level up my guy because I'm just such a noob at the game. I know stamina is good and I know weight is good. Like getting more weight so you can carry more. But if I've got all these dinos, then weight isn't too exciting. I think this guy down here. Nope. I like picking up some of them, like you. I like picking up you. You're a dillo. Whoop. Oh, you're a small guy. Level 8. Ah, and he's running. He's running from his scorpion. Scorpions are something I'm not really interested in fighting. Okay, we're gonna grab you. Hopefully you're a high level. Nope, we're gonna grab you instead. Oh, come on. No, don't land. Oh, you're out of energy. Uh-oh. Bad idea. Okay, I'm gonna let this energy hurry up quick, because that scorpion is taking care of the Packy. Oh, get out of here! Hey, 64. Good thing I wasn't on the water. If you get on the water, you automatically dismount. Well, hello, Leg. Nice of you to drop by. See how he... Ooh! Let's let this stabilize a little bit. This canyon's cool. We might live in the canyon. I'm gonna grab you. Whoop. Or I'm not. Canyon doesn't provide enough space. Oh. Ah. Level 12 Dillo. Yeah, definitely not going in there. Not in the circly thing in the middle. I hope I'm going the right direction again. I don't know. It's gonna be very difficult. I'm thinking it's gonna be a good idea just to kind of get my boundaries and understand the game again, get back in the playing of it, because I really haven't played. See, this was a zone that I played in earlier, too. I messed around in something like this. Here's a raptor. Whoops. Where'd he go? You're trying to eat, aren't you? Nope, not allowing you to do that. There's another one up here. Raptors are sweet looking. Look at that bird. What are those? Spiders in the air? Oh, I killed the raptor. What are those things? They're little bugs, aren't they? I need the bug spray. Let's just leave them. There's some raptors. If I was a smart man, I would be looking and trying to pick out the best of these. 48's not bad. I think it would be a fun idea to do, too, is make, like, a taming corral. And, trying to bring some guys back to tame them. You're getting close to the next level. Where is it? Oh, stuck in a tree. You can find another big guy. Here's another raptor going on up here. Haha! Bird killed the raptor. I'm stuck. I got hit. Getting hide. Hello, buddy. Here, parasaur level 60. You're stuck in the tree, but you're almost dead, too. This is... it's difficult to start. Okay. Come on. I need to fly up and come down a little bit. Should be, like, two more hits. There it is. 36 trike. There's another one of these guys. Energy's almost gone. Let's take a landing here for a second. Kind of regroup, see where we're at on the map. Oh, you're close. It takes quite a long time to level these guys up. Oh, and I got 97 Ingrams, too. I think I need to be 15 to get some of the cooler stuff. But we're on the map. Look in, and I'm still in that same area. Shoot. I'm thinking... gonna need to head back to Poop City and try another adventure. Yeah, this is the right way now. I could tell... nope, it's not. I could tell by the sun, right? Should be able to. Yeah, that's the right way. There's another couple guys down here. Get you. If I could search out, look at them all. 68, 20... 12. See, I get more experience for killing both of them. See, there's the raptor. And there's the Fioma. And I'm not even killing the guy I wanted to kill. Where are you? I'm gonna grab that raptor. So you're being a turd nugget. There seems to be a lot of raptors on this island. But you're a higher level. 28. Cool. Well, that's still low. And... I don't know where I'm going now. I kind of want to go Rex hunting again. That was fun. Yeah. I don't know. Maybe it's a good time just to... oh, there's something happening up there. Guys are running around. So I'm on the river. I think it's a good idea to follow the rivers, too. Seem to really help out. I'm gonna check what you are. 8. Still takes 4 hits. I got a lot of hit points. There's some more raptors here too. It's just a lot of fun. I'm having a blast killing these guys, getting the experience. Ooh, a Spino! I think we could end with a Spino. This might not be a bad place either. What level are you? 56 Spino. That could be cool. I gotta be careful not to go in the water though. Oh yeah, that was good. Good strike. Oh, he's got a lot of hit points. They're good in the water, I know that for sure. Ow. I think he could probably one-shot my people, my person. Can't really do much to birdie, man. Are you running away from me, turd nugget? Yes. Yes. Oh, I did it. Oh, I got a metal hatchet. Sweet. Uh-huh. So, yeah, this guy is definitely powerful. Raw meat. Prime meat. Sweet. Let's check a look. I got a metal hatchet. Oh, he's probably on the birdie, isn't he? The bird. Look at all that meat I've got today. I've got spears, I've got pike. Whoop, we'll do that. Oh, meat jerky. Uh-huh. This is a stone arrow. There's the metal hatchet. I'll take that right away. Cool. Oh, and I got two slingshots, because I don't even have those yet. And we got Z's water skin. I haven't drank this whole time. Weird. Alright, guys. Well, that is going to do it for this one. I hope you're enjoying this. Ooh, maybe not quite yet. I hope you're enjoying this series. A little bit weird getting back into a game that I haven't played in months. But I'm enjoying it. This is much more like what I was hoping the game would be like when I first started playing it. There we go. 96 strike. That is so cool. Oh yeah, we can do this too. You can level up. Melee damage higher. Movement speed higher. Z said the stamina was good, so I think I'm going to go with melee damage higher again. Ooh, I leveled up twice. Ha! So those big guys are the way it's at, those big carnivores. Or these little ones. Whoop. Oh, missed you. Okay, so keep your stick on the ice. We'll catch you next time.